Billy Martin's the king of all clowns. This is an embarrassment to the sport. George Brett says he'll quit if he's suspended.
You really think he'll quit?
No, of course not. What's George Brett going to do without baseball? Sell ribs at Arthur Bryant's? Explain it to me one more time.
They clearly mixed up 1.10B with 606.
In English. So you're saying the bat wasn't illegal?
The bat was illegal. But the ball hadn't been struck illegally.
Here's the key point.
We were just talking about you. We are so sorry. It's heartbreaking, really.
Thank you, Grady.
So is this your other son?
Yeah, sorry. Head is blown.
I'm Ross.
Well, it's good to meet you, Ross. So you're Abe's brother.
I'm his half-brother.
Well, that's good. But as long as you're here for your mother, that's the important thing.
Appreciate you thinking about it.
Calling it a justified homicide due to trespassing.
Our office has concluded this investigation.
We have determined that this is a justifiable homicide due to self-defense. Now, in all cases of this type, we hand over all of our information to the DA's office.
We need those tapes right now. Right now, right? I'm tired. I'm gonna get out of here. I mean, I've been here for hours.
Ito makes a mental note to himself. Why hasn't Blake asked how his wife was killed or who might have done it? And why didn't he use her phone to call 911?